bought a 65-inch TV from a crackhead for $40.